I'm not sure that there are any businesses that look like they did in 2019.
It's being called the Great Resignation, but maybe it should be called the Great Reimagining of Work. Whether it was COVID restrictions or switching to a home-based or hybrid work model, employees have become empowered and now seriously consider how work fits into their life.
Am I doing a job that is providing a work experience that I'm enjoying balanced to the other things in my life?
John Waldman, CEO of Homebase, a company that works with a variety of industries and employs over 1 million people nationwide, sees companies in different sectors dealing with the same issues.
You are short-staffed. You absolutely are using more technology to help you survive.
When a labor force has options, both employee retention and hiring are a challenge. Industries with the largest employment gap are retail, caregiving, and any industry that deals with food and drink, whether it be fast food, fine dining, or your local pub. According to a Homebase survey, 31% of employees, from Gen Z to boomers, will look for a new job in the next year, with more than money on their minds.
You know, these people who are moving between jobs, the number one most important thing they're looking for, it's company leadership.
Along with leadership, wage is always a concern. That slides in at number two, followed by company culture and schedule flexibility. The dream of being one's own boss still appeals to 9% of respondents, according to that same survey, as they hope to start their own business in the next 12 to 24 months.
It was really great to see that, actually, that there was a lot of energy to go out and create and build and create new companies as well.
Any way you break it down, a worker's desire for flexibility, an employer who cares, and a greater overall emphasis on work-life balance is driving the future of work.
And according to a WalletHub survey of states where employers are struggling the most in hiring, Minnesota, right in the middle, number 26.
Not too bad, not too good.
Exactly. Okay. We like it, right in the middle.
Right. All right, Guy.